To your boy Captain Zed, and today we are reacting to hockey, so NHL. So I gotta be really quick because I'm really busy today. I gotta go after this. I gotta go have lunch, actually breakfast. I got to go to the gym at 6 o'clock. Then I gotta go to basketball, and I gotta I also gotta edit this video. So I gotta be really quick on this. So yeah, hope you guys have a fantastic day. We are almost to 500 subscribers. Wow, we're going so fast. I'm actually insanely wow. I'm so hyped about it, actually. I'm hoping that when we hit 1,000, oh, we're gonna have some fun on this one, yo. But today we are reacting to the Red Wings versus the Stars. The Red Wings is my team, the closest team to me. So Detroit Red Wings, let's get it. I want them to get the win. So since they live near me, I want them to get the win. Like, you already know what time it is. So get ready. So let's get this video started in 3, 2, 1 and go. Dallas Stars, that's what they're called. Okay. First period, let's get it. Red Wings, you better win this game. This is gonna be a good game, bro. It's hockey. You already know what time it is. Oh, and it was at home? Maybe I should have gone. Yo, but I am. By the way, people are saying go to a Red Wings game. I am going to a Red Wings game. Yo, whoa, good fan, bro. Come on, Red Wings. Oh, that red is cold. I love that. Players in the NHL. Damn. Oh, in the face. Oh, shoot. Okay, be careful, though. Defense, guys. Come on. Ooh, this skating is so smooth as always, man.
Scores. Stars strike first. Roope Hintz gets the goal.
What kind of a shot was that? I need to see this again.
Oh, I didn't even see it.
Well, it didn't look that dangerous to play. Just inside the top of the circle. And mackerel, what a wrist shot. He might have fooled Bernier's thumb on that one.
Yo, I might be salty in this game, bro. Low key. That was so fast. Like, I didn't even... Off his skate. Yo, you hear the crowd's reaction? Nothing. For Tyler Seguin. Oh my God.
33
yo.
Goals and 80 points last season.
Oh my God, please tell me they didn't score another goal. Please tell me they didn't score another goal.
Dallas.
What? Oh my. I looked away for 1 second and score again.
Seguin, who's one of the most talented offensive players in this
game. Oh my gosh, that boy taking it. Oh my gosh. Ooh, that was nasty, though. That was nasty. But that sucks, though. But that was nasty, if you know what I'm saying. Yo, that boy, he took the whole
thing. Takes a penalty, thought about it for a second, but that's wonderful hands.
That was actually nasty. Wow, that was nasty. That was, I can't even, like, upset. That was pretty cool. Come on, Red Wings. Come
on. Redirect pass.
They need to get a point, though. Yo, that was a crazy
gotta get it down low. Get a quality scoring chance. They haven't really had any yet.
Yo, stay back with that. Come on, Red Wings, let's get it.
Arosi Mantha score!
Yes! Let's get it. That's one. That's one. I like it. Now pass it. Dude, pass the shot. Let's get it. Stop the shot. Pow! Woo! That's what we need. Okay, that's pretty
they
cool.
Finally got control.
Yo, I'm telling you, this Red Wings, when I go to the Red Wings arena, oh, that's going to be hard. Yo, I didn't even see how, I gotta see that again. I didn't see it. Okay, there you go. Man, that's, those pucks go fast, man. Okay, we got a point. Alright, I thought we were going to get destroyed. This is only the second quarter. I guess, like, when I cheer for a team I like a lot, I cheer, I watch, I don't even know.
Right to the goal. Penalty coming here to Detroit.
Yeah, penalty? Okay, yo, what is a penalty, man? How much do I have to do with the penalties? I haven't seen
a penalty.
Yo, 1 second. My laptop's dying.
Back to the line again for Haskin. Now to Hintz. Into the slot. Good save, Bernier.
Defense. Good defense. Good D.
Right back to Hintz.
Good D. That was fantastic. Yo, come on, Red. Let's get this win.
Bertuzzi to the front of the net.
Keep that out.
Threw it that one, way. Two. Loose for Bertuzzi, banging away.
Oh my gosh, we almost got it.
Dallas is on their heels.
Man, let's get it. Come on. Ooh! He got it. Let's get it. Yes! 2-2. Awesome. Okay, that's good. That's good. All right, let's get it. Yo, I was getting a little worried. Okay, I underestimated them a little bit. Okay.
Bang.
I heard they weren't too good of a team this year. That's what I heard from some of the. Oh, that was nice. But you know what? I'm just. Yes, he got a win. We got a point. Let's win this game.
For a guy that size. He turned it
oh yeah, people did tell me to watch out for Toronto Maples. I have the app, so they'll tell me what game is coming up. I won't look for the score though. I'm gonna be surprised.
This game is
so
that is
when that stuff comes on, I'll be watching for you. This Saturday, I'm gonna be doing some crazy. I think next Monday I'm gonna have a vlog for you guys. We're going to a crazy event with some I'm going to a Cars and Coffee, but they said there might be hyper cars there, so you can see that in the video.
One came loose in front of the net.
Come on, defense, y'all. Defense. Get that boy from that boy, man. Get that defense
here, late stages, period two, looking to go
ahead. I just wish I knew who the players were, but it's okay.
Oh!
That was close. 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 Come on, come on. Yo!
And you play two teams, and you got two netminders under 6 feet.
Third quarter. That's the last quarter.
Right? Anthony Mantha, the third period underway. Red Wings have come back from a...
Oh, by the way, yo, did you guys see the Lakers versus the Warriors game? Holy crap, bro. The Lakers look like... No! Obi, yes! Yes! They scored! I forgot they changed sides. Oh, yes, they scored. I thought they didn't score. All right, great, great, great. Sorry. Lakers versus Warriors game was insane. Because first of all, the Lakers look like Giants. Nice shot by my boys. Lakers look like Giants. It's funny. They look like they were just standing over the Warriors. Oh, thank God. Yo, we got 3-2. Get this win, Red Wings. You're coming for the comeback, baby. Let's get it. From 0-2 to 3-2. Let's get it. Woo! We hit him back in. Hey, my boy was being patient. He stood there and waited, and bam. Here we go. Look at that. Oh, yeah, put him on. There we go. There we go. Here we go. Oh, yo. Defense, though. We can't have him score again. We can't have him score. Oh, shoot. No! No! Dallas, I don't even hate your team, bro. But you're just going against the Red Wings. You're just making me a little chicken, you know what I'm saying? Yo. Dude, they did exactly what they did to the Red Wings when the Red Wings scored. Because when the Red Wings scored, same thing. They blocked and then they got hit in.
He goes to the front of the net and the puck is bouncing off of Bernier and a loose puck had barely gone off his stick. And
come on, Red Wings, let's get this win now.
Woo-wee!
Hockey's intense, man. this is stressing me out. Defense. Get it. Go. Come on. Yo, we need him to get up. Oh, please don't score. Dave, good save. Good D. That's what we need. Oh, shoot.
Where we at?
Okay, let's get it. Come on. Yo, he got that.
Great save, Hudobin.
Hey, you see the way he's like... He's getting into the truth. That's so savage. Yo, come on.
Oh my, he snagged
that. Oh my lord. He snagged that boy. Snagged. That's nasty. That's absolutely nasty. Yo, come on. Let's get it. Come on, Red Wings. Bring it back. Bring it in. Oh, that's good defense by the Green. That Dallas. Good defense. We're so close. Come on. Oh, breaking ankles. Let's get it. You already know. Snap that in. Come on, yo. We need this boy. Come on, Red Wings. Yo, they're like fighting right now, bro. This is gonna be a box battle, bro. Come on.
Reacquired Valtteri Filppula.
Defense. Go. Did you get it? Oh, come on. Oh my gosh, bro. That was so close. Oh my gosh, man.
Larkin won it.
Yo, this is intense, bro. You got it. Yes. Oh, let's go. Yo, he got it. Okay. Let's go. Did they win? They have like a minute left. Please tell me they didn't score in a minute. Please tell me Dallas didn't score in a minute. Yo, nice snap on my board. Little 39. Yo. That was good. Yo, I can't. And I don't think I'm ready to go to a hockey game yet, bro. Oh, 30 seconds. Yo. Come on, defense, don't touch it. Go. Yo. Come on. Keep it out.
Bernier stops that. Hey, Rob Dracula. Go line stand.
What happened?
I'm going to look at this for sure.
What happened? I didn't even see what happened.
You talk about.
Yo, there was so much commotion. No way. Oh, he didn't go in. It didn't go in. It's safe.
Right.
I mean, that's baseball.
Right.
But Bernier makes the save right there, and then it would be jamming away Radulov. Right.
Yo! He saved it! Yo!
Larkin.
Yo, what? 2 seconds. Oh, yo, we have to see it. We win! Yes! We win!
They begin the season 2-0.
Wow. That was a game. Yo, that was a good game. That was an intense game. Yo! I'm stressing out, man. Now, that was a good game, bro. Now, you got me hyped up. Yo! And I look black as heck right now. I'm sorry for that. I'm just kidding. Yo, this is crazy, man. Now, that's what you call a good game, yo. The defense, the offense. I thought the Red Wings were going to lose for a minute, but that was because they got two in the first quarter, and then they came back, and then they got 3-2, and yes, we win. Oh, I'm so happy. And the other team almost scored in the last second. Yo, good defense by Red Wings. I'm done. So, yes, today's only one video. Tomorrow, I'll do two because I have more time. And, yes, there's a lot of requests of what to do in hockey. There's too many. I got to figure out how to put them all into the schedule. Yo, and I still got to react to stuff on Saturday, Sunday, and Friday for the anime people in the squad, you know, because I do other reactions, just not hockey. And also the NBA is coming in 2 weeks from now, and I'm going to add that to the hockey. Yo, I'm going to be a busy man. I'm so hyped for this, though. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Like and subscribe if you're new, and let's get to that 500 subscribers. And then we'll get to 600. Yeah, 500 subs. Let's get to 500 subs. Let's see if we can get it this week. We can probably get this. We can get it this week. We can definitely get it this week. Let's get it. 500 subs this week. Let's do it. Peace out, y'all. Have a great day. Yeah.